elephant drill. Arms out straight. Right, put your arms out straight. Arms together. You guys gotta be strong here. Feel your arms together. Turn everything. Connect the cup to your chest like this. So it's like this is your water machine gun, like a transformer. Put it on your chest. Arm turn. Now we're gonna push it back out this way. And we're gonna feel what not to do first. Here we go. So now let's hit the shot, or let's move this way with our legs being very quiet. In other words, barely moving. This is for speed. Now, what I want you guys to do is spread your feet a little bit wider, and we're gonna take some steps like this. Here we go. Keep your hands on it. All right, now we're gonna do crazy person steps. Imagine that you're a long bomb hitter, non-lethal. We're gonna take like big steps, like you're really trying to get some power. Now, we're going to add in some sways. Let your arms be light, but your grip is on there nice and tight. So your big steps are driving this turn. You don't want to be on the back foot going the opposite way. It's going to look like this. Stepping,